Hi friends, this is Fani and today we are going to be talking about the chemical element bromine. Characteristics of bromine. Bromine is the only non-metallic element that is liquid at ordinary temperatures. It has a dark amber red color and an intensely irritating odor. Used for many areas such as agriculture chemicals, dyestuffs, insecticides, pharmaceuticals, and chemical intermediates. Key hazards of bromine. It causes severe skin burns and eye damage, very toxic to aquatic life, corrosive to human tissues, and it can destroy lungs. Safe storage of bromine. Bromine tanks stored at temperature above minus 7 degrees centigrade to avoid freezing. Provide an adequate size sump for collecting bromine spills and pump away collected rainwater and firefighting water. The dike area should not have a sewer connection. Bromine tank should be stored no closer than 10 meters from human or animal consumable articles. Store bromine in a dry, well-ventilated area protected from moisture and excessive heat or cold. Explosives and flammable materials should not be stored closer to bromine. Only experienced, well-trained operators should be allowed to receive and unload bromine receptacles, tanks, and ISO containers. Floor should have impervious construction, preferably concrete, and covered with corrosive resistance tiles are provided. Exhaust ventilating system must be used in enclosed areas where bromine is handled. First aid for bromine exposure. In case of inhalation, person who have inhaled the fumes produced in fire or a chemical reaction may not show immediate symptoms. Seek medical attention immediately. Patient must be kept under medical supervision for at least 24 hours. In case of skin and eye contact, immediately flush skin or eyes with plenty of water for at least 15 minutes under eye wash, body wash, shower, and seek medical attention. Bromine leak controls. If you found a minor leakage up to about 200 liters, immediately isolate in all directions at a distance of 60 meters and protect the persons downwind during daytime 300 meters and nighttime 1100 meters distance. The neutralizing agents are slaked lime, soda ash, sodium hydroxide, and sodium sulfite. In case of major leaks over about 200 liters, immediately isolate in all directions at a distance of 185 meters. Protect the person downwind during daytime 1600 meters and nighttime 4000 meters distance Whenever identify the vapor leakage from the tank, inform the same to superior and the safety team. Use ammonia spraying system. Do not use concentrated liquid ammonia on bromine spills or leaks, as the reaction can be violent. In general, lime slurry is the most commonly used neutralizing agent due to its availability. Dikes should be provided to prevent spill spreading. Cover the bromine spillage with large amount of water. Bromine can be neutralized also by sodium carbonate solution 30% and sodium hydroxide solution 5%. The vent is always directed to the caustic soda vent scrubber. Leak will be shut off by using toxic gas leak control kit. The personal protective equipment to handle this chemical are face shield, splash goggles, respiratory protection, foot protection, chemical protective clothing like air suits, and proper hand gloves. Let us summarize this session. Bromine is a hazardous chemical. Treat it with respect by knowing the risks and proper handling techniques, and focus on preventing accidental releases. Friends, that's the end of this section. Watch my next presentation on hydrogen. Keep watching. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and have a safe day.